Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, fasting is a shield against the hellfire, just like the shield one uses during a battle. This hadith means that our fasting will serve as a protection and a barrier from hell and from the things that leads us to it. May Allah allow us to reach Ramadan.